Hello friends, today we are going to solve this math expression 10 plus 10 divided by 10 minus 8 equals to what? Option A 10, option B 3 square, option C 4 factorial, or option D 15. Comment your answer. Now it's time to solve the equation. So according to Bodmas, the bracket opens first. We start from left to right. So we can write here 10 plus 10 divided by 8 minus 10 minus 8, 2. And then 10 divided by 2, 5. So we can write 10 plus 5 equal to 15. Option D will be the correct answer.